And it also happens to be her birthday. And her name is Morgleigh. Evans, the Edge. Woo! And I wish you to have this balloon so I can sing this to you. You look beautiful, by the way. You and your bare feet. That's so cool. The great choreographer, the great artist, Morgleigh Steinberg Evans. Now, actually, let me sing to you first. Supermarket trolley, trying to throw your arms around the edge. An open top beetle through the eye of the needle, almost threw himself. Runs with ledge. Run to you, run to you. Job on this tour because she has to tell me what to do, and I'm not very good at being told what to do. So I thought tonight show us how to do it. Show us how to do it. What do I do? Okay, hold on. Walk, look at the cameras. Walk to the center of the stage. And teach me how to fly. Teach us how to fly. Show us how it's done. Here we go. Are you ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Morgleigh. Happy birthday to you. You get to keep the balloon. In Las Vegas, we can do shit like that. Can we knock the edge? Yeah, that's right. I suppose that's the end of side one. Sort of. Close enough. We're on a turntable after all, courtesy of Brian Eno. Let's make that the end of side one. Let's put the Acton baby to bed for a while. Try rattling home. Yeah, I'd like to dedicate the whole next song to not just to Morgleigh, but
all the women in our life, Ali, Anne, Ilonka, our mothers, our daughters, all the women of the U2 crew. To the great women in the audience that we feel like we know. And to women in such difficult circumstances around the world that we can never know. But yeah, just, it's the right song. Stage looks like it sounds right now. It's a very complicated algorithm. You say you want diamonds and a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold. All the promises
we make
from the grave.
Plucked her eyebrows on the way.
shaved her legs and he was a sheep. He said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. He said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Everyone said. Everyone welcome here. Acrobats, servants, magicians, valet, hotel people, everyone welcome. Thank you for looking after us in Las Vegas. And now the girl said, do 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 do.
It's important to say thank you. All these people work so hard in the city. It's incredible. Working around the clock. Amazing. Let me introduce you to a man who began his life, as a sort of student of Larry Mullen Jr. on the album Pop in 1998. He's now a PhD. When we started rehearsals in Dublin for this Sphere show, I left a few days to the real musicians to kind of get to know each other and, you know, do what real musicians do, which is ignore singers. And I came into this, into our rehearsal room, and there was Edge and Adam. I was talking to them, like, how's it going? How's it all working out? And in walked this Dutchman. And I looked at him, I thought, right, well, you're too tall for a start. Too good looking. And he just looked at me, and I looked at him, and he looked at me, and he said, oh, so there is a fourth member in you two. Cheeky fucker. This is Bram Vandenberg. What a delight to get to know you and your family. Thank you, sir. Have you anything you want to say? Play.